everyone, this is the design I'm going to show you how to do today. It's very simple, so let's get started. So after I finish with the flower accent nails, I use a little bit of acrylic black paint to paint the animal print stripes, zebra stripes. And to do that, I used this long brush